You know, ain't no party like a Holy Ghost party, because a Holy Ghost party don't stop. That's right. Hallelujah. So I thank and praise God for this wonderful invitation, and I'm humbled, and all of your support, even the ones he made come in the circle. Praise the Lord. I just want to give honor to God, to my wonderful husband, supporter. It's something when you write a song and then somebody puts a dub mix on it. Next thing you know, you have a song out there that you didn't know nothing about. Isn't that awesome? That ever happened to you, Pastor? That ever happened? So I thank and praise God. This is a nice surprise, giving honor to my pastor, Pastor Jerry, and Christian Pentecostal. You know. So we're in the house, amen. And also giving honor to DJ Real, amen. And DJ Away, and all the other DJs. And I don't know how I'm going on before this man, but you know, God will make room for your gifts. When we got the call and they said we wanted to do your song, I was like, who, me? So I thank God for the opportunity, but not only the opportunity, but the assignment. Amen. So I pray you're blessed by these two songs. I think we have two songs. Is it two?
Two songs.
Okay, amen. We're going to cut them short. Amen. I'm too nervous. I'm nervous like that. I just want to give honor also my pastor's sister in the house, Deborah. Minister Deborah Smith is in the house. We have my pastor's son in the house. Amen. And my family. I want to give a shout out to them, my cousins and my aunts and all my friends and my children. So play the track, DJ. Even though you slay me, I will yet praise him.
and I will bless His holy name.
Woo! Come on,
praise Him.
Come on, lift it up. Praise Him. Anybody want to praise Him? Do I have any yet praises in here?
Oh, yeah.